Have you ever dreamt of breathing a clean air? Since the beginning of the industrial era, human activities have been significantly contributing to the modification of the chemical composition of the atmosphere, thereby degrading the air quality. With the energy transition, mankind is now reaching a point where major efforts are needed to make the breathing air of our cities and communities healthier.
When dealing with air pollution control, a complicated issue is the amazing complexity of combustion and exhaust after treatment processes, which involve thousands of different chemical compounds interacting with each other. If we look at pollutant formation reactions from a molecular level, it is pretty much like a game of pool billiard, where the outcome is very sensitive to the ball intrinsic properties, such as hardness or friction. New pollutant cleanup technologies are increasingly being designed at the atomic scale with the help of computational chemistry. However, many challenges are emerging with an ever-growing set of reactions occurring in heterogeneous environments.
In this context, IFPEN is organizing an international conference in its Rencontre Scientifique series entirely devoted to the computational chemistry for pollutant mitigation. The scientific conference will be held on the 13th and 14th of March in Rueil-Malmaison next to Paris. It is the unique opportunity to exchange with academic and industrial researchers on recent developments and challenges in this domain. The main topics of the program include development and validations of ab initio and empirical methodologies for combustion, plasma and atmospheric chemistry, as well as heterogeneous catalysis. Seize the opportunity to become a partner of the conference. Contact us. Our partners will receive extra visibility. Connect to our website to get more information on the content of the conference and share it with your colleagues. So see you next March at the International Conference on Computational Chemistry for Pollutant Mitigation.